Hey there, everybody. Magnum Knights here with more Bloodborn. So, let's get rocking. We'll turn off our super loud PC fan. It's kind of strange. You get so used to it that when it's turned off, you kind of miss it. Anyway, so in our last episode, we took down the cleric beast and Father Grisham. I forget his actual name, maybe Gascone or something like that. But let's see what other trouble we could get into. Here in, I guess it's some kind of undead church. Just lit this lantern there last episode. Yeah, which way do we go? There's but one way. Hunters might not be wanted. I don't care what you want. Hello, old Yarn.
You there? Hunter! Didn't you see the warning? Turn back at once. Old Yarn, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. They are of no harm. Turn back, or the hunter will face the hunter.
You seem fairly well spoken for a beast, good sir. There looks to be two ways of doing this. Hi! Be that guy. And you went and you had to be that guy? Oh, hi! Get out of here. Ain't fooling no one.
The hell is that?
I have to say, the artwork is phenomenal. Hey, Bloodstones. Perfect. Might have enough to upgrade the axe again soon. Yep, only need one more. Back my health, jerk. I don't even know where the fuck you came from. What is that thing? You're all cloaky. Oh, it knows poison. Alright, it's four souls. That's helpful. Alright, so the cloaky minions apparently have some kind of poison effect.
You are a skilled hunter.
Thank you.
Adept, merciless. Half cut with blood, as the best hunters are.
Get some blood bullets rocking here. Get out of here. They hide in the mist. It's hard to get a read on how many enemies are here. However, I think I can range out this enemy. As long as it doesn't do some kind of funky charge attack. Looks like there's something down here. Sweet. There's an axe upgrade. But was it wise to fall down here? Dire. Possibly not the best move I could have done, but getting the upgrade materials for the axe is definitely well worth it. Antidotes. Did I step on a specter or something, or was what's-his-face talking to me? And I accidentally skipped trying to pick that up. That's disappointing. Shit! Somebody's got a fucking machine gun! The fuck? That's a Gatling cannon up there! Okay. This cock's got a goddamn Gatling cannon. Let's go the other way, shall we? Not a fan. Not a fan. So here's where you really start getting into the upgrade materials. It's here in Old Yharnam. If I hadn't been accidentally farming enemies that drop these, I'd perhaps be less powerful than I am. Again, what's to say I'm powerful? There's a guy with a fucking Gatling cannon up there. Okay, you're just a specter. That was kind of scary. Hey, a hunter's torch. It's kind of cool. Are you better than my normal torch? Ooh, cool. You scale B instead of D with arcane. Let's pick that up. That doesn't look right. That doesn't look like I could fall there. I'm supposed to jump. That looks like instant death, actually. So, yeah, let's not go over there quite yet. Or am I stuck down here until I do? Let's try it then. Nope, missed the roll. So I didn't see a way to get back up. Which is shitty. So now my bloodstain's gonna be down there too. Fuck! Oh. We'll grab that. We'll hunter's mark out. And then we'll go the other way again. Now there seems to be a guy with a goddamn Gatling gun. These like the new crystal lizards. Blood gemstone. Huh, cool. Let's torch this up so I can actually see where I'm going. There's anything in these dark little alleyways I'm missing. I truly am just fucking stuck down here. Maybe I'll be able to hit that, but then where? Of course, there's an easy way. We have to place the guy with the Gatling gun. Okay. We can deal with that. So I can fall down somewhere over here. Then we'll go. Alright. Oh, you bastards don't like torches! Burn, bitch! Some of me now. So there is a purpose to carrying the torch. I have apparently been slow poisoned. torch. Of course they don't like fire. Looks like their entire town has been torched. Alright, so I need primary weapon hits to get the regeneration. Miss anything back here? Alright, we'll have to run a gauntlet, it seems. So that's a nice easy way down. And the slightly more extreme way down. Fuck, I'm stuck. I got pushed into the fire post for extra damage. Doesn't even give you time to look around to see where you can drop and where you can't. You have to rush the whole fucking thing. Where's a sniper rifle when you need one? I mean, they have Gatling cannons. Surprisingly accurate Gatling cannons at that. No bullet spread on that bitch. Okay, round two. Or three. Somewhere in there. But still not pathetic range. We'll get their timing down. You know what? Fuck you! To win. How I love you. Oh, I can't just knock that down to get over there. Oh, there's blood back. Oh, some more bloodstone gems. Upgrade materials of some kind. We're gonna take the little fall over here. Kill that other guy. Cannon. That's where I'm supposed to go down in here? Of course it is. I'm a dumbass. Pap, 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 pap. Antidotes, that's helpful. I think I like this thing. Crow's got an upgrade. Bro, you're bothering me. Stop it. Pin to win is the best move in this game. Oh, hi! More antidotes. It's good that they're blood-tinged gemstone. It's kind of cool. Can't get up there, but that might be a shortcut back eventually, maybe. That douche will get in there. Run, 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 run. Hi guys! Don't mind me, I'll just be over here. I will Diablo 1 your asses. Fight from the door frame. They're immune to bullets. Okay, cleared them out. So having max health around here, very helpful. This is gonna suck. This is gonna suck a lot. Green blocks when you need them. there. Awful nice of them to keep these lanterns lit for me, though. I don't like that sound. That thing darting in and out. Shit, it's got a gun! What a dark phantom is? Shit! Fucking Gatling cannon. Fucking my shit up. Hi. Post. Get my ass whooped. Shit, got the old files too. Yeah, you want to fight up there where the Gatling cannon gives you support, huh? Dick. It's like no damage. Cannon!
Well, the next time.
God damn it! Oh, that is so fucking annoying. I had that in fucking hand. Can't wait till I get to the top of that church and murder that fucking sack of shit. I understand environmental dangers in a game, but seriously, that's just mean. Where's number 3? There you are. Yeah. all your little friends. Make it all the way the fuck back there. Which by reality isn't all that far. Blood vials. Oh, that's right, it's down here. Blood, that back in a sec. Headset, please stop disconnecting. Very disconcerting and annoying. All of them. Out of this little section here. Except for you. And you. Alright, you can go down this way. Fuck that, I want this guy. And my fucking blood stayed back. That'd be nice. Basically have to fight him next to this staircase to not bring forth the wrath of a Gatling gun. Fuck right off! Stuck in a corner I couldn't dodge! How about the next time you dream, you fuck right off, pal. He's got so much health. trying to get the counter off on that saw blade of his just seems to get me countered a lot. Or just beat right the fuck down, because it's faster than my axe. But I will prevail eventually, even if it is a long-ass walk back there with, you know, 50 enemies between me and him. Wish there was a ring of sacrifice so I didn't lose those souls if I fuck something up. Or I could get my souls, bold mark out, upgrade the axe again. Here's your friend. At least they drop, you know, blood vials. Not as plentiful as the first area, though. Keep 'em coming. Yeah, they don't like those fire pillars. Fucking course. How long is it gonna shoot? I thought... Oh, there goes like 20,000 fucking blood echo. Holy fucking shit-ass cannon fucking thing. Come on, load faster. Need to get back into action. Well, actually, the loss of, you know, 20,000 fucking blood echo has annoyed me already. So, now that we have nothing left to lose, fuck it, we're going in. Fuck y'all. Thank you. All good. All good. Just keep running. Run, run, run. Hi, guys. Now I'm gonna go this way this time instead of fucking with that hunter while that Gatling gun is up. So if we can take that thing out and come back to kill him, we'll be in good shape. It's got a ramp on it. This looks like bad news of Titan Bro. In the dark. Does like half my health and strikes me. That's a miss. Die in your 1 HP. Okay. We've cleared out some kind of horrible desecrated church. I have a very sneaking suspicion that it's going to release this big harpy-like demon thing. Second I touch that item on the altar. Let's go over here first. Hi! Bring back my blood. Madman's knowledge, very nice. I missed that 20,000 fucking soul echoes already, or blood echoes. Let's not touch that item yet. There might be shortcuts I can unlock somewhere. Pebbles. Where's my antidotes? It's more shards. some more. Hopefully kill the guy on the Gatling Cannon, because that would make me so happy. Where does this open up to? Oh, perfect. This is a great shortcut down to the boss. I'm guessing that's going to be a boss fight then. Let's not fall through the hole this time. See what else this church has to offer. Burn, baby, burn. Flames are getting higher. All kinds of bloodstone shards in here. They definitely want you to have an upgraded weapon. I love that ragdoll physics are back. It makes me so happy. Alright. So this is probably going to be boss fight number 3, starting now. Nope. That's all kinds of disappointing. In a holy chalice ritual. Can I use it? Well then. Okay. Looks like I do have to cross where the hunter is. That's gonna be a pain. That's gonna be a big pain. Thinking he's all high and mighty on a goddamn Gatling gun. Yes, cook yourself on that thing. No, no, just keep missing. That's exactly what I wanted. Going up there. You want to keep dodging, get to that fire? That's fine, that's your choice. Charge some more into the fire. I'm not going out there. There's a can of incredibly stupid out there. Thank you. me to just run away back where this Gatling cannon will help me. Fuck you and everything you know. Why no repose? There we go. Die, cunt. One marrow ash. I'll take a look at that after. I knew there were going to be more enemies up there. Couldn't see them through the smoke, though. Keep moving. Just keep moving. Ladder good. Holy shit! That's a long burst. Still a long burst. Run out, bro. Alright, so that's my range there, is that cracked tile. Has to be some kind of cover to take from that thing. I was hoping the statue would do it, but apparently that thing's got the angle. Worst of all, it stunlocks the fuck out of you. But Hunter is dead. Hopefully that's one of those stay dead type enemies. Because if it's not, I'm going to cry a little bit on the inside. Lose another fucking 10,000 souls. Suppose I could just do this though. Run, run, run. Yeah, fight. You and your charge deck bullshit. Dagger. Soul pile? I don't see it. trying to attract that were creature. That's the angle I needed. Hidden path here by the looks of it. Path for rolling indeed. Apparently the Gatling gun's just gonna shoot me off that ledge. At least I got my souls back. To make it on top of that church or wherever the fuck that is to kill that guy. And I severely hope he does not respawn, because if he does, that's fucking bullshit. Alright. Do some work for me, yeah, we got it. Nope, you dropped myself. Yay, blood. Exactly what I needed. Thank the maker. Okay. Drop attack. Is it just puking all over? Get off me. Thank you. There's your buddy. There's your buddy. Alright, some more blood. Hello, Spectre. More blood gems. Love the little lore pages that are lying around. Charred Hunter's garb. Alright, let's take a look at this. I think I have some time. Oh, I have two different styles of Hunter's garb, apparently. Just the one I'm wearing is better. Top hat. But it gives better frenzy and beasthood resistance, whatever beasthood is. This gives much better fire resist. A little bit less blood defense, a little bit less frenzy resist. Better on slow poison though. Let's equip the charge hunter gear for now. Looks pretty cool. Staircase there. Over. Please come over here. Back here. So the way I need to go has to be in the sullied church down there. I've missed it somewhere. He's dropped me antidotes. Very nice. So let the run begin once again. You to do my work for me. looked like a shortcut. And indeed it was. Apparently there's another path I can take over here that I completely missed. Is that thing? It's a were creature. Shit. Let's see how much the hunter torch hurts it. Not enough. Roar at me. Kick. Shards instead of vials. Okay. Actually, I never did look to see what those ashes did. See them on here anymore. Oh, there they are. That strengthens Quicksilver bullets. Interesting. Bigger bullets. Go this way. Hi. Fuck you. Definitely a lot of bloodstone shards in this section of the game. So you either need like a fuck ton of them, or this up with them too. Okay, so that's the drop-off point next to the bell. So I think we're going the right way. for opening up more shortcuts. Some more fire paper. Excellent. Where am I? There's so much to explore. 10 bullets? Oh, shit. No game ever gives you ammunition and abilities to run away unless something bad's about to happen. Seems I've outrun the Gatling gun, which is a shame because I really want to kill that guy. Gothic architecture, what the fuck is that thing? Let's go in full, see what we got. Hey, boss fight! Hello? Please don't hurt me. What's that? Nope, we're not gonna be friends, you and I. Do this the old-fashioned way. Of course, I came up short on that attack. Keep losing my target lock on this thing. Come on, come on, what you got? Nothing. That's what. Take chip damage. Chip damage is good. TFO! Don't go Super Saiyan. It's not cool now. Nope, he got me. That slow poison is not exactly slow. How the fuck do I get back there? Come on, load faster. I wish to be instantly back in the boss fight. Probably loaded now. I'm gonna have to get a drink soon though. Okay. That boss is a pain in the nuts. Oh shit, I'm starting to run out of stocked blood. Fuck off. Just sitting. Just sitting there like a fucking cunt. Of course. Fuck you, wolf creature. We're out of here. I don't have heal items to waste on you. Ooh, crystal lizard thing. Yay, boss log. Where the fuck are my souls? Priority one, get souls. Might have to go back to the starting area after this and stock up on blood vials, like a lot of them. I'm actually considering just tundra marking out now. Causes the slow bleed effect, or slow poison. I guess its blood is poisonous. You eat those antidotes so slow. And if you try and do any other action while you're eating the antidote, it just cancels your antidote. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Started off so well. Alright, so we will give the blood-starved beast one more attempt, and then we'll call it an episode. Now we're gonna put the marks on the bar just in case I have to warp out some fire paper. So I don't want to lose that soul pile. It's a lot of souls. We're gonna grab the souls and just back the fuck out. Hopefully this thing doesn't take like 6 ages to light off. Okay, good. Because once I don't have a soul pile to collect in there, I can kind of come in with reckless abandon over and over and over again. But I will, of course, take that one last attempt I said I was going to take on him. Load. Alright, put these on the bar in order. Alright, let's take a look. I'm gonna buy that. Thank you, Bath Messenger. Alright, this one's a pretty good one. Gives me a little bit less physical attack up, but it gives me more charge up. I have no idea what rally is for a Souls game. Stuff. What do I need now? More bloodstones. It's asking for only three, though. Is that like the next rank of bloodstone, maybe? Yeah, instead of shards, it's asking for actual bloodstones. Okay. Increase our gun damage as well. Oh. Now, can I use anything over here yet? The stump over here. Nope. No stump. Buy with insight. What can I buy here? Oh, these are your white soapstones. That's your white soapstone. You have to buy it out of this. And it costs you insight. And there's your red orb. Gascony's set cost you 6 humanity or insight. Okay. I'll buy these. Oh, they're gone now. Huh. Okay. Maybe they're there only for like a limited time or something?
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
All right. It's more stamina.
Farewell, good mate.
I've got a lot of these things.
Very well, let me.
Perfect. So this is also really upping my slow poison resistance, so hopefully that will help in the coming fight.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Alright. And we'll get our last boss attempt in for today. And keep on running, running, running. Apparently he's got a grab attack that I've never seen him do. Good to know. And that grab attack will instantly kill me if he gets it off. So, this has been Bloodborn with Magnum Knights. See you guys in the next one. Stop lagging, PS4. Bring up the goddamn menu.